goals from the field, it means the team to get through to the semi-finals. Now, the toy group really is the best for grabbing dogs and saying, right, let's have you on the sofa. But the breeds that, well, they are the same breed, actually, that Frank and I have on our laps at the moment. These have only just been recognised. These are Russian toys. So you won't see them, actually, in the toy group judging. Not this year, anyway. This one's trained in totally, because you see with my panel scheme today. It's as if I knew
Cookie
was going to come and sit on my lap.
And I've got Luna, this is a long-haired variety, you've got the smooth-haired variety there, the Russian Toy Terrier, just being recognised by the Kennel Club in this country, so they'll go onto the import register, which is where the rarer breeds start until they develop the gene pool and develop numbers in the breed.
So how many are there Russian Toy
Terriers? About 53 adults at the moment, and there's a couple of misses of puppies. We ask for about 20 in the country before we consider them to go on the import register. And we also check things like that their gene pool is well established, that they're free from, we check that they're healthy and that there's no hereditary diseases behind them, and that if there are, that they're being monitored and health tested. So we're very careful about what breeds we allow into the country. So
these two actually come from Latvia.
Yes, and as I said, they come in two coats. It's thought that they breed derived from the use of the English Toy Terrier and the Chihuahua. We can see some Chihuahua features in their large ears, the fine bone. They're dainty. In the 18th century, they were the companions of the Russian aristocracy, so they were comforted. Often the ladies took them to bed to keep them warm, and you can see they're like their home comforts and companions.
I think Cookie might be coming home with me, actually, to have a bag full of toy dogs before the end of the day. And when we come back after the break, we will be showing you the group judging for the toy dogs. Let's take this to the break.